I like those swimming trunks.
Like those? These are my sexy pants.
It's dark. I can't see. I mean, it's really bright, but...
Blinded by the light.
Oh my gosh. What's up, you guys? It is Sunday during the week.
Wednesday.
And yeah. The rest of the family went out to dinner and I wasn't really feeling it. I didn't want to get ready and take a shower. Okay. I haven't even showered from the beach. So we're going to walk down. If you've ever been to Panama City, you know what Pineapple Willy's is. So we're going to take our little cups, walk down the beach, grab Pineapple Willy's and come back and probably eat some macaroni. Boxed macaroni. What a good day. I had boxed macaroni. I had pizza rolls for lunch. And we're going to have crab, macaroni and cheese for dinner. So it's a good day. I thought we were stopping. We're not. So when we come out of the elevator, oops, why are you blurry? There's a car sitting there. You come just right through this little, it's not a breezeway, but just this little thing. And oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. I think I was going to say pretty and beautiful and it came out beautiful. I know, I see it. So pretty. And we just go down to the beach like this. Oh, thank you. And we're just going to walk. And I want to go all the way down to the water because the other night we walked just in the deep sand. It's kind of hard. And it was hurting my legs. Struggles. That is a good calf workout. But anyway, we're going to go. I think, yeah, we're just going to drink. But or get a drink. And you can just leave with it, I guess.
Probably not.
No, they give you like little airplane bottles. But last time... We sat down and got drinks, and then like whatever we had left, we just left with. So maybe we should do that.
Like sit down, have
Let's sit down, drink. get an appetizer, and drink a drink, and then take one with us.
And say, I want one more.
Birthday's tomorrow. If you're seeing this, it's most definitely it's already happened. The ocean's loud, but it's so pretty, look. Come here so I can get a screenshot. Wait, stop. But that is where we're going. Wait, zoom in on it. It looks kind of far in the camera, but it's really not that far. Oh boy. I lost my husband. Okay, see you when we get there, probably. So, I got the catch of the day BLT, which is redfish, whatever that means. And it's yellow because of that light. What'd you get?
Willy Philly.
What's on it?
It's a Philly cheesesteak.
Is there fish on it?
No.
No.
Roast beast.
Roast beast. And we also got what's called
redneck
lemonade. So it's appropriate for our redneck Riviera. Is it delicious?
It's queso. It's good.
It's queso? Okay, we're packed up. It's like 6:45 here, but it's 7:45 at home, so it's really not that early. But we're packing up to leave. I realized I never did a proper room tour, but everybody else is asleep, so I can't really do a full one, but I'll let you guys see our room. So this is when you come in. Just have, you know, normal dresser and all that stuff. Sorry the bed's unmade because it's gotta be stripped like that for the cleaners. And then this is our pretty little view of the gorgeous ocean that I'm so sad to leave. And then there's a door here that goes out to the balcony, which you guys have seen before. Yeah, it's super cool. Hello, mirror, TV, bathroom, pretty nice shower, and a pretty nice closet, or big closet rather, full laundry cart. And then you come out, it goes to the main living space. There's another balcony. You can see a pretty view in the dining area. More mirrors. And the kitchen. And then that's my mom's room. And up there is my sister and nephew's room. And yeah, that's it. I don't want to leave. Like, are you kidding me? I just came out of the closet and that sounded kind of silly. Not silly, but you know what I mean. And just look at this view, y'all. Oh my gosh, I want to live here. It's so pretty. What's all that stuff? We're leaving. I just assumed there was going to be a billion people on them. I thought there was going to be a lot of people checking out, but I guess checkout's not actually till 10, so I'm sure people are waiting for checkout to check out. It's not till 10. Are you sad to leave?
No.
Oh, I am.
Oh.
Why aren't you sad to leave?